Julia, please, just listen.
I'm listening, Henry.
Okay. I want you to go to the theater. Now, all right, please, as a favor to me.
Oh, Henry, you know how I feel about you.
Good. Well, off you go. But you won't be soon. You'll be at the theater.
Not if I'm here. I can't be in two places.
You won't be in two places.
Why not?
You won't be here.
But why bother? I'm already here.
But you won't be soon. You'll be there.
Oh.
Julia. You're not leaving anyone. You're getting out.
Fine. Just as soon as I meet him.
You're not meeting him. You're getting out.
As soon as I meet him.
You're not meeting. Listen. You.
Margaret! Henry, don't be such a tell!
wouldn't have worked anyway.
Well, Ricky!
What happened? Please. I have a short announcement to make. Signor Morelli has been under a great deal of strain lately. Indeed, as some of you know, today was not one of his better days. Mr. Morelli has unexpectedly taken ill.
Oh no.
He will not be singing in tonight's performance.
Henry, you must be joking.
I'm afraid not.
Oh my God, Henry, you've got to do something.
There's nothing I can do.
Oh, God.